Good morning and welcome for this test between New Zealand and India.
Absolutely stunning weather, perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky and no threat of rain anytime soon. Under these conditions, I think bowling first would be the option to take here.
Thanks, James. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first.
Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Wait.
The ball is close to reaching 150 test wickets. Let's see if today will be the day.
New Zealand, get started with one.
Doesn't play that one well. Superb shot, that. Loud shouts of catch. Is there any bat on it? That's an important wicket. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep. Bowler!
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. The batsman played all around it. What a ball.
Yep.
He plays that nicely. Gets two.
They get back for two. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep. Yep.
Edges it. Steady over there. Tidy over. That's amazing.
Waiting.
Yep.
Good running.
Yep.
Bowler!
He plays that nicely.
Confident appeal. Could it be?
Well worth a shout. Oh.
Yeah,
catch!
They take three.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
On the drive, but can't connect.
Oh, yes, nice bowling.
Oh, yes, nice. Swing and a miss. Misread that one. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Moving along nicely now. The partnership is now 50 runs. They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
That was well worth asking the question. Accuracy is the key. You miss and it'll smash into the stumps. What a ball.
Taylor is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Wait there.
A wicket falling in that over.
Change of bowling. The finger spinner is coming on to bowl.
They get back for two.
Yeah, mate.
Oh. The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Two runs added.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Well, that's a very helpful catch.
And he's off the mark with that one.
Played that along the ground.
Ooh, beaten in by the change of pace there. Big shout for that one. Like that one. He's going to use the review here.
That's hitting in line. And hitting the stumps in line. That's gone. Decision overturned.
And the departing batsman out LBW for eight. The right-hander is coming into bat at number six.
Yes!
Plays it nicely along the ground. He's played that nicely.
New Zealand will really need to turn things around after losing four wickets in that session. Going with pace now.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Back after the interval and runs.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
Yep. To the bowler.
End of the over.
Yep.
They get back for two.
Plays that well. Four.
Yep. Yep. Catch! Yep.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to you all. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. He plays that nicely, gets two.
Wait.
Nice shot, that one.
And that's the end of the over.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
And that brings up the 50 partnership.
And a 50 partnership reach. Off to a strong start. Wonderful.
Yep, got it.
Precision, just a great shot.
Three runs added in that over.
They're asking the question. Good work in the field there.
Yep. Bowler!
And that is the half century.
And that's 50. Great batting. End of the over. Five off it.
Are now on 150.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, nice shot. Great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat.
A maiden over there.
Yes.
Perfect technique and placement.
There.
So that's the end of the session here. Precision in that shot.
Yes.
Hola.
And that takes his partnership to 100 runs.
Yep. Got it.
Perfect technique and placement. Bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes. Bowler!
Back for two.
Yep, catch it.
That's a great stroke.
Waiting.
Oh, not able to connect there.
Oh.
Shouts all round. Quick to say no on that.
Waiting.
And that's the end of another tidy over.
For four, change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
Yep. Oh,
they like it. Loud appeal.
Not able to connect there.
Yep, gotcha!
Perfect technique and placement.
Yep.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Bowler!
And that brings up 50 runs for the
reaching
batsman.
His half century. Good batting.
Down the wicket.
Yep.
Let's run away to the boundary. Plays and misses.
Yep, catch!
Not getting past that fielder.
Well, the bowler's going to put something a bit extra into the deliveries here, seeing how nervous these 90s are.
Yes!
Ah, what a good shot. Beaten all ends up by that.
And the departing batsman bowled for 58.
The big partnership broken. The new batsman will be looking to get things going quickly. That's got to be close.
He's going to use the review here.
Ball pitches in line. Borderline, but we're going with the umpire's call. The decision stands. He remains not out.
The batsmen were kept quiet in that over.
Yep.
A edged. New Zealand moves on to 99.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Shot there to get the century.
Williamson can be happy with that performance.
For 234. Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Up.
The Swiss batsman bowled for 10. The batting team up. For 6, the right-hander is coming to bat at number 8.
Great delivery.
The batsman leaving the field, caught out for a duck.
Ends a really good over.
Keeper.
Good running, got back for 2. Accuracy is key. You miss, and it'll smash into the stumps. What a ball.
The dismissed batsman bowled for 102.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around. Good over that.
New Zealand.
Simple catch. He doesn't let the bowler down there as they make it 5 for the innings.
Henry is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Bowler!
tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yep. Yep.
And he's off the mark with that one. Appeal for that one. That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
And that is the final wicket to fall in this innings. What a great delivery to wrap this up.
The bowler's doing well to constrain this total. Let's see if their batsman can make it count.